In December, 1 year after the anti-Balaka attack on Bangui, the French defence minister announced the partial withdrawal of French peacekeeping force Sangaris, considering that their job was done, despite the regular outbreaks of violence.
Chaque fois qu'il y a une tentative de remettre des préfets, des gendarmes, des policiers en place,
all attempts to reinstate state representatives or a police force fail because the requisite security conditions are not being met. The main armed groups don't accept these state representatives, and so parallel administrations have been set up. The international armed force steps in to contain the fighting. But politically, no order has been instituted, and there's still no sign of the Central African State resuming its role.
Politiquement, il n'y a pas un ordre qui est en train de se remettre en place. Il n'y a pas un État centrafricain qui est en train de reprendre une place aujourd'hui.
The economy is at a standstill. There's no education, and the healthcare system has all but collapsed. People are traumatized. Substituting for a state in disarray, aid organizations are doing their best to provide Central Africans with the services they so badly need.
Toute l'exposition à la violence que subit la population,
aid organizations face the same violence as the Central African people.
Sur le terrain, les subissent aussi. On a eu plus de 100 incidents.
Our five MSF sections have been subjected to over 100 security incidents this year. Some extremely serious: rapes, holdups, murders, threats, just about everything in fact.
The chief health issue is malaria. In 2014, MSF teams provided over 600,000 consultations for this disease alone. But in areas of the country without aid organizations, the all too few medical facilities are struggling to obtain drugs. And in many places, sick children have almost no access to healthcare.